We're at Caesarea. Right here is the Hippodrome. Hippodrome right here where they had racing. See the center of the track right here? They'd run races, even have chariot races. This was an addition right here, so that wasn't originally on the track. This was the seating for 10,000 people could sit here and on up. Herod had this built for the people. Again, the Hippodrome, that's where they had races. Over here is the harbor that Herod built. Going out into, see a huge harbor out into here. Right in here is where Herod had his palace out here. So the palace had a swimming pool in the middle of it, fresh water fed from the aqueducts. And coming back here is the courtyard. You can see the green grass area, the four squares in the middle there. There's a colonnade going around the open area where the sun would shine in, and there's a colonnade. Right over here, we're going to look at here in a little bit, was a place where they found a mosaic where the emperors or the leaders would meet to hear cases, which is probably where Paul stood before Felix and Festus and Agrippa II. We'll take a look at that here in just a second. Turn around right here. You can see the wall. Again, Caesarea by the Mediterranean Sea. Oh, look, a beautiful woman. Here's the entrance to the Hippodrome if you're competing. You come out here on the track like this, and there's your track. There's the center. You'd race around. That part up there is not part of the original. It's part of a garden they added later. Let's go in and find our seats. Go up here. Let's get our camera. There we go. Right up in here. And right up in here would be our seats. We can go up and find our seats right up in here. Of course, there's the stairs. That end, you'd race down. This wouldn't be in the way here. The way down into here, and around, and come back up on the other side of the track. Pretty nice view with the Mediterranean Sea in the background. It wasn't here. This has been an addition. So this whole garden area has been an addition. But they'd start right down here. They'd run by you here in your VIP seating. Back here. This is where Herod, or Herod the Great, or Herod Agrippa the First, all these guys would have sat right here and watched. Herod's palace would have been right over here. Out here is where his palace was. This is where the hearings were held, right in this area, right about here. This is where the Apostle Paul would have stood trial when he was heard by Felix and Festus and Agrippa II. There we go.